Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 委托人, which means
commissioner in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
委托人, 委托人, 委托人.
One more time.
委托人, 委托人, 委托人.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.